Hi, Candy. I'm here with Los Angeles Mayor Antonio Villaraigosa, who is also chairman of the Democratic National Convention. I want to ask you, Mayor, thanks for being with us. You're a candid guy. What are President Obama's weak spots tonight?
I think everybody has pointed him out. He's got to be a little more succinct, not so professorial. He's got to be direct in his responses. I think he will be on all counts. I'm not one that really believes a faux pas here and there is going to do much to change people's positions about a candidate. But I do think these debates are important. That's why we're here.
Do you think that he has a case, though, he has to make to the undecided voters, given the tough economy, that he is worth rehiring?
Absolutely, and I think he will make that case. He'll lay out that we've had 30 straight months of consecutive growth in our economy, that manufacturing jobs are back, and then he'll say what we're going to do going into the future.
But it's but the point that he has to make is he didn't understand what a hole we were in when he got into the job. Does he understand what he has to do to get out of it?
Well, first of all, I don't think anybody understood that we were going to have an economy going into the free fall that it did. This was the worst economy since the Depression. I think he's going to lay out that we've made strides, that we can do more, that if you follow his path that focuses on the economy from the middle out, we're going to do a lot better in the next 4 years.
All right, Mayor Villaraigosa, thanks for being with us. Candy, I'm going to throw it back.